ya mi nyini se sankofo we mu no e wo se e wo so mo wo professional conduct or career in our universities e wo se pamo mu nyina I will lead a demonstration to get all of them out of the universities. They are a threat to our national stability and our university.
And our social vices.
Yes. They are a threat to this country. Every one of them. Whoever is called a professor, he's a fool. Every one of them.
A big one.
Look, there is none of them who is not foolish.
Let's take it.
Kwara, this is what is happening. Akufo-Addo is bent on making sure he will put this country into chaos before he leaves power. He started not before, way before he became president of this country. There were rumors of people around him being gays and lesbians. So many of them. Bakubiade Jatako Tunisi Presso. All of them, there were rumors being bandied about. Sir, the president is, in fact, at some point, there were fingers strictly directing to him, his person. Aja fati babo ntimbe kan ye wabra no waye omapani aja fati se o shehonum na omudi ne to why ne di asenso to.
And interestingly, asenso issue no Hajia Fati erasion, it was on radio discussion
everywhere,
and the presidency and ya no
they can't
today.
Look, the presidency is full of gays and lesbians. Gays, I am saying this on authority, they are pushing these twerps. Useless, and in fact, without any. So you see, Kwara, what are the issues? Yeah. I'm taking the issues, but I need to let them know they are fools.
Everybody
they are useless to society.
You see, Kwara, first of all, it will have to take a very bold step by somebody whom we have entrusted power, or we have vested our power in his hands. Now, before the Ghanaian decides to have you as president, you know. It is not as if the Ghanaian is a blind man who wants no direction. And I would say you have all the wherewithal to manage the resources of this country, including human resources. Kwabra, Sewutie Lawyer Kwote, interview here.
A very good friend.
One in the year, Utimuze, Ebiana Ofi say, he is likely to have some of them as clients. Because he sounded so contradictory in one breath. And you were very smart, put him in that box, which he never could escape. Okay, Obi Onumri. On the right, say Obi Sumoki.
Yeah, they won't know.
Or say a lifestyle, or say homosexuality in any way. Lifestyle.
He started the argument and said a medical challenge. And one of my bemu say chrono to me a medical challenge. Then he agreed with me and went on the tangent of the psychological effect. Psychological effect
defect,
defect chase obia sebe on to me straight. And he said, Obi Akronfo, that's all what that psychological resemblance of defection. Mm. Then, which means, Obi Bokronoa, and I say, Obi a petty thief, Yamfan Cheno.
Pilfer,
Yamfan Cheno. But Yamfan Cheno.
Yamfan Cheno. I mean, stealing be stealing.
Uh-huh.
But maybe I'm not going to drink or steal in the end when he said, well, here, I could for the beggars away. Or psychological defect.
No, but no. Until America say yeah.
One way you pay. I say we one man ano.
See, you lost no. You lost no. It's ya. Until America me the just suppose say.
Uh-huh.
Then you treat ni pay bit say Obi ye ni pache Obi.
Yes.
Because you see Obi a pilfer, but yet Emra a punishing one.
Yeah.
Obi so ko ye again ya dia dia the same route. However, lawyer a raise ya dia bi say okay so. Gay for me no, or now homosexuals no, or my consent. But lawyer for money be many, and I'm a coco share a year the unnatural canal knowledge. That's section 104 in the constitution. Now, you know, a very broad who we are about a year insects 105. Insects no, say a beer, obi, and then a baba, ni sister, ni mammy, ma me ne ba ana ne grandmother
mojafra
moja eda na san ko mie no so nka o ma consent and if we have been able to find say nipa mie no bi they consent on something ade o mo consent on it no ye mra ne tia dia ye ntimi nyankro fo mie no bi we say o mo so they consent say o medu o mo tru mu ti enye o mo mo ni o mo tru mu
that's it enti kwara me de lawyer senkwanga sakranke ye I'm talking about lawyer Kote.
Yeah, my brother. But still, yes. Me opinion also no stance.
It doesn't.
It, to you.
It sounds contradictory to me.
Oh, yeah.
Because you can't untimi nya bo father defan. You see, ye nim fim fijna. It's either say we call mo omu ye trumutu nchen. Ana say we be ba yen ya ye se trumutu enya de papa no nchen. Untimi nka say me trumutu, enso ye money ho ban. No nko di trumu, what be that? So it makes
and
onkasa saying Padra and church the moon is say right. What is the meaning of right? Now me I'm say Lord. Lord is law. There can never be any law in this world without morality. Morality is the pivot around which law, everything that is law,
is cultured,
revolved. Mm-hmm. You see, you can say, okay, why do we put stealing under a purview, say, a crime? Because a deviance, it's a vice. What must I say? A idea. And yet, it's immoral to be a thief. I don't think you say, send a bayer, you bet me at name, we are say, assume you mono. You find your man, and your vices, your deviance, and your friend is saying abnormal, and yet immoral. Nina, no, your fangu, baby, you bet me de mra agaveno. Nanuna, or moi, or de billy, yeah, metia or Moses for a morning, Yakupon shan, baby, or ubia. Na minchia minua Sam George Nyankopon sha le baby obi a nipa we num ene Pentecost asofo a oh omo bo kaso kume say afede na me kwa sa do ma sori no the church is marching on the church is marching on oh say ye nyina ye ka ye hufo a who is a politician they are thieves criminals
who is a politician
who is a politician sir asofo imam fo your friend is saying, even traditionalist for sorry, near see on my near. Why in the didn't say that the politician crown for where more would it for? Omo ni omo ho crown omo boy ni eti omo hu nyansa emfa emra epapa emma omemu ma asetina ni yediem enkoso.
But commander, omo omo.
Can you imagine, sir? Yeti omemu, yeti omemu. Now Obi, ya onu netse obadie. Ya si ya koye mra, sene be ya uban koye trumutu wa. Wodi pa kroni se, ono e trokrata ko parliament se. Ubana ono chena dieno. Owo right, se ono abeka si ube dini trumu. Kwabra, and you think this is not a threat to national security?
Very.
You think it isn't?
It is.
None of them should stay there. In fact, we would test them out of that place.
Yes.
By any means necessary.
Yeah.
We have to chase them out of because they are a threat. Almost I want to collect remote. They are much wrong, no, because it's their right. No,
but you see, at the other side of the argument is that you should know that they are also Ghanaians and they have their opinions. So, let's take it easy. Even if we want to do anything, we should go through the process. And me Fria, may I appeal. Ama Lord Listowel that financially and webio be a bit me abuano. You guys should just lead this proposal
sure.
To GES, Ministry of Education, to various universities that look.
We don't need them in our institutions.
These people are threats.
Yes.
They are the other side of I don't mean you should say chase like physically chasing.
No. They should be taken out. They should be taken out.
I don't take, I'm a very law-abiding citizen. Exactly. I don't take laws into my hands. How am I going to change?
Look,
these are people who are supposed to be very learned.
Very.
And so when I say I will chase you out, they should go and read. They shouldn't do the Jomama type of do or die thinking for a mentality. You can say pick the bull by its horn. Idiomatic expression.
Just a question.
We will chase them out.
Yeah.
we will chase them out of the universities.
Yeah, because
they must leave the institutions. The institutions that belongs to this country.
Obite se se se. Se se. Eh? Se wo hwe papa na nim. Na se wo no akokra saa no. Obi se owura me hwe wanim a me pese me che wo na me koye wo to. Me gro wo to a. Obepene. And I say, "Obi ti se papa penimu ti se." You see, when some people like this, we let see petition, and you wey near wey muma wa. What the hell? Where did you come from to go to Kolebu? Obro phone no lawyer muwa. Where did you come from to go to Kolebu? And yes, sir, Supreme Court, and one was selecting a president against the will of the people. Yeah, one no cry about him. Ne only figures are. Who were the guts to come out again to speak in public? Nuisance like this today. Nuisance. Public nuisance. Deviance. Now, my big job on thing. And now, what say a Tihan Karuna small deba? A friend said, Banku Bo. Na ba ku emi twam mienu kra.
Mienu ben.
Me kra mi twam.
Daddy, me
say. And I have a very clear conviction, say I'm supporting what Minu Haruna kan e no. Oh. Just within this time, yes, I say me ba ya ya ka ho asem yi. Ya tutu petrol mu. Anyoma boa ye den. Roofing sheet boa ye den.
Baby, ya
cement boa ye den. Iron rods boa ye den. Benku Boyadin, Bibia Boyadin, Kenke Boyadin.
I'm not sure that one thing.
Yeah, you are Jeffrey. The most important issues are, and Kadebian Kiba, you better discuss in the so. Pabra, you better be a bear, you better come with one. By Emma, priority in court. Now, making sure, say, such people like your friend is saying, or more, or me, Nipa 17, or my trust, I crater, a toilet room, no diaco, Nasibi German. You making sure, say, Omunina, yen your chin yadwa.
Yes, Omunina.
Yen communina and wapampemu. Near Musa say, are they not a threat to our national security? Right. Because as far as we know, Sebi, in anything unnatural is unnatural. Moses for Monica say, or say, won't mean what tear beane, and find show him, and I'm fine, she said, be utrum, and I'm fine, she was soon.
All right, thank you. What's here,
Diane, that's a woo and there, Remo to Guba. What tear Diane, dear Rawanum? One fan could run with Niasse. One fan shall was soon one fan show true. Nadia show and Mudia. Nadia's old Junior, Manny Siso, Namuy and Penny for money.
All right, so that's it. Good one. But let me say this. I am against attacking their personality.
Oh, nobody's attacking their personality.
We should look at the issues at hand.
All right. Let me come in. Let